What up, though? And welcome back to Rio's Reactions. I also have another YouTube channel called Old School Hip Hop Head Rio Reacts. And on that YouTube channel, you can find me reacting to every different genre of music. So if you're ever in the mood to watch me react to something besides for old school hip hop, all you have to do is go to the link that I'm going to put in the description of this video. Alright, man, so today's reaction is a subscriber request. Shout out to the girl, Haley Melendez, for this request. This is Funk Dubious Rock On. So Haley sent me several different versions of this song. So I'm really interested in hearing this Buck Wild remix, obviously. But anyway, yo, without further ado, we're going to start from the original album version of Funk Dubious Rock On. Let's get it.
As sure as the sun rises in the east,
I don't know if I've ever heard this before.
It also sets in the west.
Hold on. I have heard this. I can hear the undertone. But nigga, was that a shot at J. Rue? Cause that was the name of J. Rue's album, The Sun Rises in the East. Why he gotta bring that up and then say it sets in the West, nigga? Just cause y'all from the West Coast? See, this how the beef start. Nah, I'm bullshit.
Done it, the gods never funded. Who runs fuck a devil when the weight got hunted? My soul was a weapon, my mind keeps stepping in the depths of hell. Yet I fell from the lesson. My soul leaves the body, the situation's naughty. Original, invincible, there's one student party. A class for the better, cause I be writing letters and setting shit straight. One lamp and one shepherd. My face turns purple, and demons in a circle. Held my breath, then I left out the wound kind of fertile. From the east, the light shines in the circle. Held my breath, then.
Yo, I ain't never listened to the words of this goddamn song. This is a pretty serious, intense song. Like, this dude's talking about, like, the devil and death and all kinds of shit. What's going on, yo? I'm gonna have to take that from the top. I wasn't expecting that. Yo, I said I've heard it a lot of times, nigga. I ain't say I listened to it.
No sets in the wet. As sure as the sun rises in the east.
No sellout, weekend lockdown, county jail, Skid Row, the devil. What's up with the Indian?
Done it, the gods never funded. Who runs fuck a devil when the weight got hunted? My soul was a weapon, my mind keeps stepping in the depths of hell. Yet I fell from the lesson. My soul leaves the body, the situation's naughty. Original, invincible, there's one student party. A class for the better, cause I be writing letters and setting shit straight. One lamp and one shepherd. My face turns purple, and demons in a circle. Held my breath, then I left out the wound kind of fertile. From the east, the light shines. Unto the west, a test for the gods, cause make us where they rest. Universe serenity, blocking out the enemy. If anyone makes it, then that's the way it's meant to be. Brighter, the time's up a fighter, cause I'll survive life, then step out the cypher.
If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on.
I'm getting mad 5%er vibes from that guy, yo. He said something about universal love and universal something. You know what I mean? And they talking about the sun. You know what I mean? This is 5%er talk right here.
If your soul loves the sun, money rock on.
Saviors ain't saving nobody's soul, yet the devil keeps playing and kicked out the heavens. I rest on the seven, but what's the 85 if you chastise the reverend? Hell is the mystery.
He literally just said, I rest on the seventh. We all know who's allegedly rested on the seventh. God. Who are God? The 5%ers, you know what I'm saying? The God bodies. Alright, so we got West Coast, these niggas West Coast God body? Damn, I should have read the Wikipedia.
The gods keep praying, saviors ain't saving nobody's soul, yet yet the devil keeps playing and kicked out the heavens. I rest on the seven. But what's the 85 if you chastise the reverend?
Now 85%er.
One peaceful victory, cause I know God keeps playing and kicked out the heavens. I rest on the seven. But what's the 85 if you chastise the reverend? Now is the mystery. One peaceful victory, cause I know God's that will put you.
For those of you who don't know what the 85 is, that's the 85%. The 85% are the dumb, deaf, and the blind. You know what I mean? I don't want to go break the whole thing down. Y'all need to listen to Wu-Tang Clan, yo. Go listen to Papa Wu. When that nigga start talking on the album, don't just turn it off. That nigga teaching, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, 5%ers, you know what I'm saying? They're the gods, yo. They have to teach the 85%. They have to fucking lead the 85% like a motherfucking shepherd leading a flock of lamb. You know what I'm saying? These niggas is 5%ers, all right? Bet.
And kicked out the heavens. I rest on the seven. But what's the 85 if you chastise the reverend? Now is the mystery. One peaceful victory. Cause I know God's that will put you out your misery.
That's a fact.
Will lead them, deprive you of freedom. They'll bleed for deceit even though you don't need them. The beast and the harlot. The lamb is the target. The truth will prevail, but not many say forfeit. From 24 elders and half, it's 12. Ruler, just measure knowledge of self.
If your soul loves the
knowledge
sun,
of self.
Honey rock on. If your
okay.
soul loves the sun, honey rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on.
Wow.
If your soul loves the sun, honey rock on.
It started with the serpent, messing with Eve, cause she wasn't certain. Nobody's got a temper, a spiritual dilemma. Enter in the realm where the spirit's in the center. Fuck perpetrating, cause they'll murder Satan. See, faith broke the seal while the world be waiting. They left it all to Jesus, I'm picking up the pieces. Friends, this disease can never read my thesis. They'll be resurrected, and time's not so hectic. Demons ain't elected while the money gets collected. The gods get dead, and the word is born. I mean, the science of the future is what they saw, and the four living capsules.
The word is born.
Demons ain't elected while the money gets collected. The gods get dead, and the word is born. I mean, the science of the future is what they saw, and the four living capsules. Life's got no hassles. It's all real, Bill, just one big fiasco. No soul held hostage. Angels kill the nonsense. Bond is my word, but first, do the knowledge.
If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on.
Yo, I don't know what's up with Funk Dubious, yo. I am so confused right now. This is a 100% New York City East Coast Golden Era song. But these niggas is from the West Coast. So, as you can see, the first nigga in the middle, like, he's definitely Mexican. You know what I mean? The nigga on the right and the nigga on the left, they look Hispanic too, you know what I'm saying? Which would make sense if they was from the West Coast. But them being God body, I mean, on the East Coast, it's the Puerto Ricans who God body. So I don't know. I need to do some reading up on these motherfuckers. Like, is Funk Dubious like a Hispanic group, meaning God body, or meaning Mexican, Puerto Rican, whatever, or the Latino descent or whatever? I'm very curious now. And it seemed like one person rapped the whole time. So maybe just one of them niggas is a God body. Who knows? But that, yo, that song was way fucking deeper than I've been listening to it for the last 30 years. The reason that I hear this song, I hear it all the time. It's because, like, whenever it was out, it was in heavy rotation on all the hip-hop radio shows in New York City. Like, I've said it a million times, but literally I listen to these archival radio shows every single day, at least 6 days a week, because that's how often I go to the gym. every time I go to the gym, that's what I listen to. So, you know what I'm saying? So this shit was dope, yo. All right, yo, man, let me get to the actual, next up, we're going to do the actual video. You know what? I ain't going to even split it up. Let's just jump right into the actual video. All right, man, here we go. Funk Dubious, Rock On, the official video. Twilight Zone theme.
Picture this, a trio of homeboys dipping into a bizarre land of good and evil.
So before, I've never seen this before, by the way. So before we go any further, because I get a lot of comments from young people on this channel. This opening scene, y'all might be like, what the fuck is it? What the fuck is this? You know what I'm saying? There was a show that used to come on when I was a little kid. It came on, it was off the air by the time I was a little kid, but it came on like through like the 60s. It's called The Twilight Zone. So if you never heard of The Twilight Zone, I recommend that you go on YouTube, just type in The Twilight Zone. It was some bugged out shit, son. Mad bugged out shit up on The Twilight Zone. But it was one of the most popular TV shows in the history of TV shows. And this is kind of, this is the theme music, like their opening intro. Like this is their intro music. This is how they shot it. Like the camera angles and all that kind of shit. The way he's talking, the way he's dressed. It was one guy, he was like the narrator of the fucking Twilight Zone. Yo, I highly recommend you fuck with The Twilight Zone, especially if you smoke weed, you know what I mean? All right, my bad. Let's keep moving.
Which side they end up on all depends on the sun.
As sure as the sun rises in the east, it also sets in the west.
Our sun's done it, the gods never funded. We run the devil when the weight got funded. My soul was the weapon, my mind kicked stepping in the depths of hell. Yet I fell from the lesson. My soul leaves the body, the situation's naughty. Original, invisible, there's one stupid party. A class for the better, cause I be writing letters and setting straight one lamb and one shepherd. My face turns purple, and demons in the circle. Held my breath, then I left out the womb, kind of fertile. From the east, the light shines. Unto the west, a test for the gods, cause next is where they rest. Universe serenity, blocking out the enemy. If anyone makes it, then that's the way it's meant to be. Brighter, the time's up a brighter, cause I'll survive life, then step out the cypher.
If your soul loves the sun, my money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on.
Alright, man, this is one of my pet peeves about fucking videos back in the day. What the fuck kind of video is this, man? Like, When we heard the song, just the audio, ain't no way this is what y'all picture would be going on. This is not the visualizations that this song gives you. Like, who the fuck were these video directors back in the day? You know what I'm saying? Like, how did this shit get greenlit? Like, you know what I mean? Like, when they drew up the treatment of turning that shit in, and be like, yeah, I'ma have these niggas out west in like a Mexican villa or some shit like that, like from an old fucking cowboy movie, and have a whole bunch of, I don't know what the fuck is going on. You know, this is fucking dumb. This is a bad, bad video. But all right, man, let's keep moving.
If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. My word.
Gods keep praying, saviors ain't saving. Nobody's soul, yet the devil keeps playing. And kicked out the heavens, I rest on the seven. But what's the 85 if you chastise the reverend? Hell is the mystery, one peaceful victory. Cause I know gods that will put you out your misery. Justice will lead them, deprive you of freedom. They'll bleed for deceit, even though you don't need them. The beast and the harlot, the land is the target. The truth will prevail, but not many say forfeit. From 24 elders, and half it's 12. Ruler, just measure knowledge of self.
If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun.
Well, that answers one of my questions. Looks like more than one motherfucker was rapping. They sound alike to me, though. They sound alike. So the first one who was rapping sounds a little bit different. But if you didn't know any better, like, you would think it was the same person rapping if you didn't have a video to watch, you know what I'm saying? You just listening to it.
If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. My word is born.
It started with a serpent, messing with Eve, cause she wasn't certain. Nobody's got a temper, a spiritual dilemma. Enter in the realm where the spirit's in the center. Perpetrating, cause they'll murder Satan. See, faith broke the seal while the world be waiting. They left it all to Jesus, I'm picking up the pieces. Friends is deceased, can never read my thesis. They'll be resurrected, and time's not so hectic. Demons ain't elected while the money gets collected. The gods get theirs, and the word is born. I mean, the science of the future is what they saw. And the war, they've been canceled. Life's got no hassles. It's all real, feel just one big fiasco. No soul held hostage. Angels kill the nonsense. Find us my word, but first, do the knowledge.
If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, if your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on. If your soul loves the sun, money rock on.
Okay, alright. Alright, man, yo, there it is. The official video, Funk Dubious Rock On. Alright, man, let's try to get to that Buck Wild remix, but I'm gonna do that in another video. On to the next one, I'm out.